Do you know? The double-humped, wild Bactrian camel is one of the least studied animals in the world and in danger of extinction. Double-humped camels are called Bactrian camels. Two species roam the planet today, domesticated Bactrian camels and wild Bactrian camels. Unfortunately, wild Bactrians are teetering on the verge of extinction and also rank among the least studied animals on Earth. If drastic measures aren't implemented soon, they could cease to exist in 20 years. Conversely, domesticated Bactrian camels are thriving and boast population numbers in the millions. The one-humped dromedary camels are also plentiful. Hit the like button and subscribe Wildtour for more amazing facts.